Once again, people need to plan before they travel from north to south or from south to north. As the news has come that the existing Zuari Bridge will be closed for a day, here's more.
The general public is informed that the existing Zuari Bridge will be closed on the 2nd of June 2019, that's the Sunday, from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. for all types of vehicles and traffic to record duck levels of the bridge. Traffic will be diverted via Borim Bridge on the National Highway 17B and also via ferry boat from across River Zuari from Kortalim to Agasai, vice versa. Goa 365 Bureau Report.